Today, addressing the crisis that we've had on the cholera outbreak in Mombasa County. Yesterday, we had about 80 cases, but those who were confirmed to have cholera were 25, and they've been treated and have been sent home. We have already set up emergency centers in all the 6 sub-counties, and we're ensuring that any patient who's brought in with a diarrhea case is first tested to confirm whether it's diarrhea or it's actually cholera. We have already set up an isolation center at Mumbi Tayari, and this is to ensure that other patients, and there's no cross-contamination between the disease. Today, we have made a decision to shut down all the illegal food vendors in Mombasa County, because we've realized that the number one cause of cholera is food and water. So what we have done is send out a message and a notice to all food vendors, all illegal food vendors who do not have a health certificate from the county government of Mombasa, to be put on notice and to ensure that they are cleared out of our streets by the end of today. Because after today, our enforcement team will take action.
How many patients are still isolated?
As I said earlier, cholera, those confirmed with cholera are 25, and they are treated immediately. And once they recover, they are sent home. So today we've had 2 cases brought to us, and those are the patients we have.
There may be some people who lost their lives, because there were some claims yesterday that as far people died.
Yes, as far yesterday we had 2 cases.
Only 2.
Where exactly in Mombasa?
They actually came from Vita, Kindale.